While the Storm head to their ninth straight win, best start since 2003, the last time the Storm won a VIJHL championship, and they got it from a number of different players. In fact, one goal efforts from Feeney, Gavin Rouser, Severs, Welsh, Olsen, and Brandt. Once again, the third period proved to be the Storm's best.
Yeah, I think it's been our strongest period for the entire season so far. Now that's huge for confidence, like in the room. I mean, if you have maybe a slower start than you'd like, you've got that confidence that you can come back in any situation. And I mean, like Carr standing on his head again, making some unbelievable saves. Like we're confident that we can win every single night.
Connor Logan made his Storm debut, got an assist, looked very well out of line with Gavin Rouser and James Severs. So we'll be back in action Tuesday night against the West Shore Wolves at the Q Center.